ASMR. So, this is going to be my, at least one of my more interesting ASMR videos as far as gameplay is considered. Is concerned, rather. And for those of you who don't know, this is already pretty strange. So, Dream Daddy came out 10 days ago. Today is the 30th, so came out on the 20th. It's developed and published by the game. With your daughter, and you get to create your own persona and character and name, there are 7 dads that you get to choose from. In addition, it is voiced by the Game Grumps and their friends. So, that basically sums it up. I've already gotten 1 achievement on it, but I did that when I was not. So, sorry, you don't get to see it. Now, today, as you have already heard, I will be tapping on this little window. Cardboard box. I picked it up while I was out shopping. There's nothing in it. It's brand new to me. But I'm thinking I might draw on it later, because it's blank. And we have some tea bags. Actually, tertiary. Although I love a good chai tea, and green tea is always so nice and so refreshing afterwards. Really, I need to drink more tea and a little less coffee. So that was a pack of pre-packaged tea, whereas this is really, you'll see in the pictures that I put up on, my Twitter, this is different. It is a blend of tea that a friend gave to me, and I haven't had a chance to use it yet. It's white chocolate. By a friend who is a tea guru. a loose leaf, and I can definitely see the coconut flakes in it. So when I get the chance to have it, I will be so happy. Actually, it smells like coconut too. It's very nice. And it comes with a cute little tea bag. I actually prefer loose leaf teas because you can modify it, and really make it your own. Usually that's what I do when I'm sick, is I will put together my own blend of tea with herbs that really help ease any nausea. That I'm having, at least for a little while, so I can sleep. So, in addition to these two items, well, three items with the two tea bags in the box, I will be reciting dad jokes and dad puns in honor of this game. So, for those of you who hate puns, who are already tired of puns from your friends or your parents, I apologize, but I'm also not sorry. You don't have to watch this or listen to it, but there will always be another video. I just want to let you know, there will be puns. Okay. Let's start out with stayed up all night, wondering where the sun went. Then it dawned on me. How do you make holy water? Boil the hell out of it. on trial, beating her husband to death with his guitar collection. The judge says first offender. She says no, first Gibson, then offender. FedEx and UPS are merging. They're going by the name FedUp from now on. I would avoid sushi if I were you. It's a little fishy. Fake noodle. people say that they pick their nose, but I always feel like I was born with mine. Did the mountain climber name his son? Cliff. Can you tell if an ant is a boy or a girl? They're all girls, otherwise they would be uncles. I used to work in a shoe recycling shop. It was soul destroying. I don't like having to bend over to get my drink. We really need to raise the bar. You never see elephants hiding in trees because they're so good at it. Some camouflage pants the other day, but I couldn't find any. Organizing our space party. Plan it. invisible man marries an invisible woman. Their kids were nothing to look at either. There are some advantages to living in Switzerland. Well, their flag is a big plus. How much does a hipster weigh? An Instagram. Have two doors. Because if it had four doors, it would be a chicken sedan. Every time I would tell my dad that I was thirsty, he'd say, "Hi, thirsty, I'm Friday. Let's go Saturday and have a Sunday." Of course, he would always do that. "Hi, thirsty, I'm Dad." That I'm sure most dads do. I'm gonna stop with the buttons for the next 5 or so minutes that we've got left here, so you can